Taliban hostage.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy theory. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Yet he obviously knew about the threat and didn't warn us. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist too.
Fugitives are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
This is Stable Control, requesting a status update from Midtown North.
Control, APC Tango pursuing escaped prisoner. Great! Now we got Spider-Man to deal with! Kill him!
But alas, 'tis finished.
Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Literally didn't see that coming. Need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Nap time.
These guys off stealthily. Sleep it off. Through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Try to do this quietly. Snoring now.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
You're in timeout.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Get behind him!
Get inside.
Cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Don't
Simmons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. I mean, we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain. His anger. It's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum.
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! True justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop. Will be on your head!
Away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon! all be over soon.
I sure hope so. This is the wrong way, Martin.
Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave, York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborne, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did!
I... never...
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Give me the anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. I'll have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! Like Osborn, nothing but lies!
Such a disappointment. Parker.
You knew?
I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew?
I won't let you win. This means too much to me!
Not more than it means to me!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean... No, I don't. I'm not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither. I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird. We'll be right back.
We were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.